That time it was you don't pay any money, but you try to attract him to your fold. And he started, he never missed training. Mm. And you look at Avino and Domi, it was a distance at that time. So after training, when he heard the noise of the train, because the train passes through Domi, so he ran to Alajo to go and pick the train. Whenever he was late, then he has to sleep at Newtown. And he played for us for only 3 or 4 years. Yes. And he was doing wonders. There was no match that he didn't excel. Yes. He was too good that at end of every match, he had donations from the spectators. Yes. These coins were flowing as if it was he was a master of the field. Yes. So we liked him so much. When we miss him in a match, then it means there was going to be a disaster. And I personally took interest in him because I was African Motors. Anytime he was playing in a school match, I had to run away from the office, go and watch him, and then come home. Surprise, when in the year 1978, he was voted Player of the Year. Mm. And in that ceremonial match, it was so wonderful. I can remember as if it was yesterday.
I want you to hold on. I know, I'm telling you, I personally feel the emotions because, like I said, Mr. Adika is the man who gave that the mind show that today we are all worshipping and celebrating the opportunity to play football. My show, Mr. Adika is here.
I'm short of words. I see him often. He comes to the house, he comes to the training grounds to see me. And I'm always very happy to see him. So.